Columbia County Reserve, Stu Nilsen. That is correct, right? All right. Next, number five on the agenda is a resolution concerning the middle and lower Swan River, Whitfield River, and Scott, if you would, if you'll address that for us.
Mr. Chairman, at your last meeting, you discussed having the task force adopt the resolution, expressing the task force's concerns about the ongoing storm spill from the city of Valdosta, and then to distribute this to the counties and cities, including the 12 counties of Central Florida region, asking them to adopt similar resolutions. There's a memorandum on page 7, the actual resolution starts on page 9. I'll not read its entirety, but the whereas clauses lay out the history of what's been occurring for the past decade or more, with the storm spills and the consent order between the city and the Georgia Division of Environmental Protection. Then find several things that the task force finds to be unacceptable and intolerable, the due to all storm spills, and then find that the implementation of consent order has not corrected this particular problem. If you're requesting the state of Florida, Park Environmental Protection, Swan River Water Management District, other situated agencies and entities, request to act to join the task force addressing this issue, and that you request those agencies to carefully examine the conduct of the city and the state of Georgia, other parties in operation of the city of Valdosta wastewater plant, and provides for signatures of each of the members represented on the task force.
With that, I have a motion to approve the resolution. Motion by Commissioner Pate, second by Commissioner Dibbs. Discussion, any comments, questions? Commissioner Cornell?
Thank you, Chair. Is it necessary or helpful to put the state of Georgia Department of Environmental into the request? There's a governing body on the consent order that they would put in there, and they'd get a copy of it. I assume we're going to try to get this to all the counties and then to the senator, take under Scott's office.
Yes, Mr. Chairman, I might address that in finding number 4.
Right.
They are referenced that they're grouped in the city of Valdosta because it's similar between the city and the state of Georgia. And we're recommending that you find that that consent order and the two of them working together is not adequately to solve the problem. They're asking the other parties to do what they've done and what they might be able to do to improve the process.
So by saying the state of Georgia, that like we list the Florida Department of Environment in the state of Florida.
For clarification, you could list the Georgia Environmental Protection Region.
My motion to state would be
any other discussion? With that being said, with the addition, I'll ask for all in favor say aye.
Aye.
All opposed? None. And motion carries.
Mr. Chairman, next action.